cat.
But where are we, dude?
At WrestleMania.
WrestleMania 37, night one. McIntyre taking on Bobby Lashley in this. I'm not going to say it's going to be the main event. We've been wrong about that before, but this is certainly a main event quality match. Drew McIntyre here, ready for this match. Accompanied by his manager, MVP. The rest of the Hurt Business are banned from ringside for this match. But Bobby don't care. He wants to prove it by himself. We are ready for this big main event match. And here we go.
Ding, ding, ding.
A claymore early here at WrestleMania.
One, two.
But a kick out from Bobby Lashley.
Claymore.
Another claymore. And that Drew's the one that we done on our opening. If you ain't seen it, check it out. Dusty opened some WrestleMania figures.
Apart from Drew by the WrestleMania match.
No, but he's at WrestleMania. He's here right now.
WrestleMania signs on my bed.
Yeah, we have the signage there. We've got the boat. We've got a pretty cool WrestleMania setup going. And we've got some cool matches as well.
Oh! Bouncing off the nuts. Oh, God. What's he going to go for? Now, MVP!
What's MVP doing?
Oh!
Oh, he hit him with that cane.
With that stick.
With that walking aid.
Drew McIntyre's leg.
It's hard enough to beat Bobby at the best of times, but with MVP.
Hurt lock.
This could be it early. McIntyre breaks out. Oh, and another claymore.
One, two.
Oh, but Bobby Lashley, the CEO of the Hurt Business, kicks out.
No,
and them spears repeated, and oh, takes him down with the final spear.
It's been a lot in the ring so far.
It has, I like it.
Big boot. Because all our matches are normally outside.
But it is WrestleMania, so we want to see the best quality matches. Oh my God, what a move that was.
One, two.
And a kick out there from the Scottish psychopath.
Drew McIntyre. There's a claymore. Ow! Here
we go, crutch. Yeah, he's hitting with a crutch there, with the cane, with the walking aid to the face. Giving Bobby a chance. Oh, was it to the leg?
Yeah.
Giving Bobby a chance to get back into this match.
Face up. I don't know.
It don't matter. He's still hitting with that object.
And now he's got that.
Bobby's got the sword. Oh, he shanked him. He shanked him. Oh, my God. He just tried to cut his head off. Bobby's insane.
And now it's trying to break it.
Oh, Bobby. Not impressed with that sword.
Big slap. To the stomach. My gosh. What's he gonna do now? You going for a spear?
Oh, and the claymore again. That's got to be it.
One. Two.
Oh, but MVP.
Breaking it up.
Breaking it up. That damn MVP.
Ella. fire. Stick that to my bed. Stand cover, can't it?
That's all right. We can attend to that after this match. Oh, he moved. He's dominating.
He's got him steel step. No. Into the spine.
Oh.
Into the spine.
It was into the spine, but I think he caught the back of the head there as well, potentially knocking out Drew McIntyre. And if this is a main event, I might be wrong here, but I think this will be the only match ever to have main evented TNA Bound for Glory and WrestleMania. So there's a little factoroolie for you there. Happy with the job that he's done with them stairs. Clothesline there.
Oh.
And now finally going outside. I've liked it so far though, all in the ring. I've been able to film it easy when it's all in the ring.
Where you can film a lot of it easy because you've got a new cam stand.
Yeah, it's a lot easier now with this new camera stand. Oh! One! Two! And a strong kick out there from Bobby, showing that he's not done yet.
DDT.
A strong DDT there from McIntyre.
Three, two. Oh, my
God. Oh, and I think he was setting up for the Claymore. A Claymore which would have probably ended it. But MVP getting involved again. The rest of the Hurt Business have been banned from ringside, but MVP as a manager is still allowed there, and he's probably the most dangerous of them all. A Claymore to MVP. He is out cold.
Spear.
Oh, but a spear from Bobby.
One, two, three.
Oh my God, I thought that was it.
Definitely. And now they're going outside.
Oh, they're on that boat. We saw the car for Fastlane. Oh, we have a boat for WrestleMania. And both men are down.
Even MVP.
I can't believe it either. And I wouldn't like to end the match this way. But I am going to have to start a count. One.
Even though I'm not down.
Two. Three. Four, five, both of these warriors back to their feet.
At the same time, oh my God. And now.
Oh, and they're over.
Chop!
By that announce table.
Oh, close on him. I don't like chances here, dude.
Oh, I don't like Drew's chances either. He's in a lot. He's took a lot of damage and he's right by that table.
And Glasgow Kiss.
The Glasgow Kiss.
Oh my God. Claw in the eyes.
Claw in the eyes. McIntyre don't normally like to take shortcuts, but in this match he may have to win that prize possession, the WWE Championship. And a Hurt Lock. A Hurt Lock to Bobby Lashley there.
Going for a spear.
Oh.
He's tangled up,
up in the ropes.
Claymore. He's still not done with him yet. Going for
a Claymore. Oh my God.
And a future shock DDT there by Bobby.
A future shock to Drew McIntyre. Oh.
Oh my God.
And now what's Lashley gonna do?
Spear!
Oh, he misses the spear!
Hello!
Claymore!
1, 2, 3!
And we have a winner! And here is your winner!
Drew McIntyre! And three-time WWE Champion!
He is indeed a three-time WWE Champion! Your winner, Drew McIntyre! Like, comment, subscribe.
Bye.
See you at the next match.